Becky and Morris had never been on a cruise before in their lives, and Becky was a rather large, overweight, huge woman, and Morris was a very skinny guy, and when they got onto the cruise, they ate everything in sight. Wherever there was food, as you know, if you've been on a cruise, there's buffets every hour, and the regular meals, and she didn't stop eating for 3 days. Now, if you've been on a cruise, you'll also know that the toilets in the cabins need this tremendous pressure to get rid of everything. They make a horrific sound. Becky could not go to the bathroom after all this eating for 3 days. Finally, on the fourth day into the cruise, she tells Morris, I think I got to go to the toilets. Right, let me go. And she goes in, she closes the door, and she does her business, and she flushes the toilet, and there's this sound. And the force was so strong, it pulled her tuchus into the toilet. She couldn't get out. She couldn't get out for nothing. So she screamed, Morris, quick, get me somebody. I'm stuck in the toilet. Quick, get me out of here. And he comes running as fast as possible. I call somebody. I can't get out. So he calls the cabin boy. The cabin guy comes in. He says, Becky, you can't just come in and he'll see you like this. But he takes off his kippah, his yarmulke. He says, cover yourself up a little bit. Have a little modesty. He comes into the toilet, the cabin boy does, says, what's the problem? Says, my wife, she's stuck. He goes, oh boy. He goes, oh, well, you know what? I think I can get you out. It's not a problem. But I think that rabbi, he's a goner.